excited to come home and close it off, hopefully with a great result, and maintain the good feeling we have with each other. Yeah, it's going to be good fun, you know, a little bit of everything in this upcoming leg.
It's the end of the race, you know, you're kind of sad in one respect, you're kind of relieved in another, but, you know, at the end of the day, we just need to go and do the best we can in this race. He doesn't have room there, he went in there. Old mate, just be a blocker for the next 3 days.
I think it's going to be a good one to watch.